Washington stood strong at Valley Forge. And good old Dolly Madison saved Martha's husband George from the British in the White House in the War of 1812. These were not just wives of presidents, but patriots themselves. Eleanor Roosevelt, lady on a mission. Veggies in your school, and like Jacqueline Onassis, the epitome of cool. Rosalind Carter lobbied for the Equal Rights Amendment. Florence Harding ran a paper trail. Her husband became president. Abigail Adams helped John form his politics, and her son John Quincy Adams was FLOTUS number 6.
How many first ladies are there?
Just 45.
I hate to tell you this, but you only have 1 minute left.
What?